Oh my gosh, guys, what a great show! They can't hear you backstage. Thank you. So we're going to bring the judges back up. Now, because we're in a little bit of a time crunch, we told too many jokes, the judges are going to announce the winners. The winners can't come up on stage. They're going to pick their awards up at Cosplay HQ. So without further ado,
So we are going to start with honorable mentions. I'm gonna, there's a lot of names on here. So I will start with mine. It was a gorgeous costume in the beginner division. She had a lot of hand beading and a lot of overlay, and it was absolutely a beautiful piece. Allele cosplay, her Snow White.
All right, my honorable mention goes to someone who I thought her corset was bought, but it was handmade. And this goes to Loki Prince Balzette. It was beautiful.
And my honorable mention goes to an amazing duo. I was blown away by the craftsmanship, the stressing of the choice of fabrics. And I'm gonna give my award to Simon and Joelle for Critical Role.
We have a Spirit Award for the cosplayer that best embodies the theme of cause positivity, and that is going to Finest Hour Cosplay. She was cosplaying as Belle from Beauty and the Beast.
Okay, we'll go back there. We'll start again. Do you want to do it?
So for best youth, it was hard to pick because all the youths that came up showed talent well beyond their years. They were all very wonderful. But Anika, with her Ezra from Fairy Tail, won Best Youth.
Urza.
I'm sorry.
And we would like to say all of the youth participants, we have a certificate for you at the Montgomery House after the show. Thank you.
All right, so this is best beginner cosplay, and this award goes to Ika Cosplay. No, best beginner? This one? Oh, sorry. There's a lot of names on here. Best intermediate? Yep. Who did this form? Best intermediate, I'm sorry, goes to Ika Cosplay for her Oogie Boogie.
We got another mic. And I'm honored to give this one. Best beginner goes to Red 13. Jasmine R.
Okay,
let's
get
new mics.
Okay, so best advance.
So, okay. This line right here.
Yeah,
right here, okay.
Yeah.
So best advance is gonna go to Cheeky Kokiri for Cheery? Kiri Kokiri, that's okay. For her jester from Critical Role.
Are you got one too?
I got one. I don't know how I got one.
It's the best of seven.
And it's the one underneath.
What are you doing?
It's the one underneath. All right, best of Saturday goes to Trishy Cakes Cosplay for her amazing Nurse Joy cosplay.
Oh, I really want to do this one. 300 hours of coaching, lots of beating, lots of work goes to Toma for Trinity Blood. You should really see his costume. Lots of details were put into this. Great costume.
Okay, do you guys want to spend the weekend together?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Best of weekend. Right?
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Milky Sakura! Okay, I'll go. Milky Sakura for her Honey cosplay was amazing. She hand beaded everything, including the shoes. It was just phenomenal. So she is our best of weekend.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, judges. And all the winners, please come see us in the Montgomery House for your prizes. Thank you. And?
After 8:15.
Okay. right.
Come see her after 8:50. Wait a minute. We have one more thing. Wait, the masquerade.
Masquerade Awards.
The whole thing you guys came to see,
yeah? That was the whole cosplay awards.
So let's invite our masquerade judges on stage. Sit down. I swear there's no more jokes. It's just awards. I swear. Be nice. Maybe one more.
Okay, so we have our honorable mentions for the masquerade tonight. Number 12, Miss Call of Duty Vanellope. Alrighty, so our next honorable mention is going to skit number 15, Music from Greyman.
And our next honorable mention goes to number 7.
Oh, there they are. Yay. Congratulations. That's beautiful. For our next honorable mention, we have Pidge from Voltron.
Number four.
Get back here. Sit. Thank you. Stay. So, for Kiba's award, we picked number 16, A Beautiful Song.
Next, we have Best Beginner, number 13, Dance of the Little Swan.
Intermediate, we have skit number 2, Monster.
Wow.
For our best advanced, we have number 19, Our Two Sides.
Alright, up next we have the Spirit Award. What the Spirit Award is a person or group that really promotes cost positivity. Every year they do hilarious and fun skits, and the amount of work they put into it and the friendship that they have really exemplifies what cosplay is all about. And this one goes to Skit 30, It's Just a Little Hocus Pocus. Now we're up for Best in Show. So this year, Best in Show has a $10 gift certificate to Farbo, right down the street. If you have not gone, please go. It's an amazing store. A $50 gift certificate to Epic Cosplay, and a $50 gift certificate to Joann's, and also Warbla, and all sorts of cool stuff in here. And yeah, it's amazing. All right, and that goes to you guys. Go ahead.
Skit number three, Thumbelina.
Before they close the show, I'd like to thank the tech crew, sound crew, lighting crew, all the crew back there. They did a fantastic job. The staffers of the cosplay, as well as other staffers with lines and all that kind of good stuff. My judges, my participants, everybody involved. Thank you so much. And yes, come on stage next year.
So, I think Keyleth has one more joke to tell.
What did the ocean say to the pirate?
Nothing, it just waved. Bye, Zekaka!